Let's begin by talking a little bit about what autism is, and maybe more importantly, what it is not.